Hello, everybody! Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Rare Gaming here on the Gaming Evolved Scorched Earth server. Scorched Earth? Alright, guys, we're back for another episode. Let's see here. Thank you guys for all the support in the previous videos. You guys are so amazing. Thank you. I appreciate it all. All the likes, the comments, all that stuff. You guys are just amazing. Thank you so much for all that. Again, I wouldn't be here without you guys. You guys are so amazing. So we have some plans for today, but I wanted to show you a few things. First off is I went ahead and replaced these dumb spiked walls with these gates. I was really tired of having parasurs and everything else inside of our base, so I went ahead and replaced them over here with some of the adobe gates. They weren't the behemoth gates, you know, there's obviously a difference there, but I just went ahead and placed them all around over here, helped out for that very much. Let's see here, I just got back from looking for some deep sand loot crates. I did not find any. I still don't know where all of them are, so that's just kind of like a bummer that I don't know where they all are, so I can't find them all, so whatever. Anyways, but we have a plan for today. Today, we're gonna go see if we can tame something up. Yeah, that's right, we're gonna tame something today. I wanted to tame a thorny dragon, so, like, a thorny dragon is pretty much, early game tame. From what it looks like, but I don't have one yet, which is kind of funny. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and see if we can search around for a high-level thorny dragon. And see if we could tame that guy up, because I think that would be pretty fun. It could be pretty cool. So we're gonna look around here for all of that stuff. We're gonna look around for one. And I don't know where they normally spawn at. Let's go ahead and gamma up a little bit here. This is regular gamma. It's crazy how high gamma is on this map. I don't know where they normally spawn at or anything like that, so it's just kind of makes it tough to find them. So if you guys don't know yet either, the Tape Jaras and the Archaeopteryx are on these maps as well. So the Archaeopteryx, they hang around the Joshua trees, and I don't see any Joshua trees around here. I'd show you what they look like. But yeah, that's the Tape Jara. I don't know if we'll team any of those up, because I don't really find a use for them on this map. In all honesty, I don't know. I just don't see a use for a Tape Jara or an Archaeopteryx on this map. And really, I mean, if we were doing PvP stuff, then yeah, maybe that would be in use. But right now, I just don't see a use for them. Come on, land. Oh, don't fall off the edge. That was really close. Let's see here. All right, I'm gonna go over here and grab this drop. We'll see what's inside this drop. Probably something worthless. And more flamethrower ammo blueprint. Amazing. Alrighty, so this is taking a little bit longer to find thorny dragons than I thought. This is kind of weird. I thought they hung out by water and such, but I guess not. Seems weird. Where are you, thorny dragons? So anyways, well, it's going to take us a little bit to find a high level one, I guess. As soon as we do find one, hopefully we can find a high level one. I don't know where they normally are. Anybody help me out? So here's Joshua trees. I do believe these are Joshua trees right here. These ones right here. Yeah, those are the Joshua trees. They look like furry trees. So the Archaeopteryx is supposed to hang around these. In case you guys are wondering where they are, and you know, if you need to get one and stuff like that. I don't really find any use for an Archaeopteryx. Like, oh, there's a lightning storm coming too. So even if we find a high-level thorny dragon, we won't be able to shoot it because of the storm. So, you know what? I guess this is a good time to cut then, because there's going to be a lightning storm coming, and we have to find a high-level thorny dragon. So I guess as soon as I find a high-level dragon, I'll be back. See you guys in a bit. All right, guys, we're back. And we got a female level 116 up here. So what I think I'm going to try to... Oh, crap. Oh, man. I was going to try to pick it up. Obviously, that's not going to work right now because I don't know who's who over there. What are you? You're level 20. Oh, my gosh. There, so there's the 116. You are brown. Okay. This should be interesting. Oh, we totally missed. Okay. Alright, I don't know if you can pick these guys up, to be honest, but I did figure out the spawn place for them. Okay, so you can pick them up. This is a level 20. We're gonna drop you. Okay, perfect. I don't know where the other ones went. Okay, here we go. I missed. Oh my gosh, it's so hard to pick things up with dragons. Okay, okay. Okay, are you it? Oh, we totally missed again. Oh, this is so hard. Gotcha! Are you the 116? I cannot see. Of course I cannot see. No, you're level 8! Crap! Alright, well, where'd the 116 go? Where are ya? Okay, we gotta find it. We gotta find it. But yeah, this I figured out where they spawn, which is over near the mountains. Alright, let's see if we can line you up. Get out of the way, Karna. And that Karna's in the way as well. We got it! Alright, sweet. So what I plan on doing is I'm gonna bring her out to the desert and see if I can knock her out in the desert. I didn't bring any narcotics, so I'm hoping that we do not need narcotics, but I can always get some narco berries or something. I'll kind of do it close to some other stuff. I don't know. We're going to get prime meat as well, because I think they do tame up with meat, so prime meat would probably be the best way to do it. So what we're going to do is we're going to find a spot out in the desert that's nice and calm and nothing's around. Yeah, right. That's funny. Let's see here. Nope, there's scorpions. Oh, there's the wall. Crap. How does this spot look? This spot looks pretty calm. Okay, we'll do this. Alright, I dropped her. Amazing. Alright, then we're gonna see if we can take her out real quick. I don't know how many trick darts this is gonna take. This should be interesting. Okay, here we go. Yeah, take that. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh, you're running already. Don't run that way. Don't run that way. No, come back. Don't come back. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Ah! Ouch. Oh, crap. Oh, no. No, no. Ouch. That hurts. Don't knock me out. Ow. Go out. Go out, you. Ow. Oh, man. This is bad. Oh, he's gonna knock me out. Who's gonna get knocked out first? Me or the dragon? Ow. Ow! I gotta get some distance in between us here. This is bad. Oh, you're running away now. No, don't run towards everything else. No, come back. No, 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 no. Don't go towards the scorpions. Come back. Oh, no. Don't do it. Don't you do it. Oh, don't attack each other. Okay. Alright, we're good there. Scorpion sees me now. Oh, crap. This is starting into a disaster. Come back, dragon! Look at this thing run! Or, yeah, it's a thorny dragon. Oh my gosh, don't run into the visqueen. Don't run out! Oh, come on, how many shots is this gonna take? Are you knocked out? Are you stuck? Or are you stuck? Okay. Alright, he's knocked out. Amazing. Okay, okay. We gotta go back and get our dragon. I hope nothing attacks it. Alright, come back here. Alright, we need to find some prime meat, and we need to find some other stuff, so... Okay, hold on. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Come here, Thunder 2. Alright, now we gotta go over here, we gotta kill everything else around here. Alright, let's get, scorpion, gone, bugs, more bugs, and... Oh, get away from there, scorpion, I don't want to accidentally hit him. Okay, let's see here. Oh, go ahead and poop, I guess. That's fine. Come here, Arthropor. I flipped off the screen there. There we go. Alright, perfect. And... Scorpion. Die! Alright, amazing. And... Are we safe now? We're safe now. So, Evo's base is right over there, actually. Alrighty, sweet! So, Thorny Dragon. Amazing. 116. It was pretty awesome that we got a 116, so almost a perfect tame, one less than a perfect tame. Uh-oh. Are you coming for me? What's your problem here? Oh, here comes everything. Alright, hold on, we gotta get this, we'll get this prime meat off this, titan boa here. There we go, that's perfect. Oh, we are so burdened right now. Oh, I got so much crap on me, all this stuff that I've been eating all the time. Alright, amazing. I don't know how much this is gonna take. Let's see here, how fast is this food going down? Kind of slow. Alright, well, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get her tamed up. And then as soon as I get her tamed up, we'll be right back. So I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, guys, we're back, and she's about to team on up here in just a few moments. I brought some narcotics. I went back to the base and brought some narcotics over, just in case. I did use, like, 10 of them on her because I wasn't sure what was going on. But, you know, we're good. We're good. She wasn't going to wake up anytime soon, so we had plenty of time for that. She should be eating. There it is. Got it. Perfect. So you guys can pause it here if you want to read the dossier about this. Okay, enjoy that. There you go. Amazing. So what are we going to name her? I have no idea. Why don't you guys come up with a name in the comments below? Make sure you comment below on the name that we should name her. Alright, amazing. Her stats came out at 1500 health, 1500 stamina, oxygen to food, blah blah blah, 438 weight, 184 melee damage, and 130% movement speed. So pretty cool, pretty cool. Alrighty, so I'm gonna get a whole unfollow on you, not get off the dragon. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead, pick her up, and I'll bring her back to the base. And yoink, there we go. And we'll see if we can get a saddle put on her and see what she is all about. So let's go ahead and do that. I'll go over to the base, get a saddle going, and I'll be right back. See you in a bit. All right, guys, we're back. Let's see here. I think we got the rest of the stuff that we need. So we need some more hide, clay, and wood. What is this? This is for the cloth gloves. Here we go. All right, perfect. We had a blueprint for it, so I just went ahead and used the blueprint. Is it still gonna make it? Or did I just lose all of those materials? Oh no! Did you guys notice that? Oh. Really? That's silly. I wasn't even thinking about that. Holy cow. So I guess be careful if you're gonna do that, because that happens. Shoot! Oh, now I gotta go. That was so bad. Alright, what do I need? High clay and wood. Alright, so, crap, I wasn't even thinking about that. I took the blueprint out before it finished crafting, so it just kind of wasted all of the materials, and you don't get the item for it. That's kind of weird. I mean, it's not weird, but I mean, I guess I've never done that before. I don't know, I just got too excited to take the blueprint out and put it back in the thing. That's too funny. Alright, well, let's go back and get some more hide clay and wood real quick. I thought it was ready. Hide, I need one, and there's that, clay, I have a whole bunch of clay over here, just like that. I only needed 100 of it, but oh well, and I'll grab some wood from a tree on the way back over there. That was so silly, I can't believe I did that. Alright, let's, there we go. Alright, perfect. Maybe the next episode we'll get the bridge built across there. I've been wanting to build a bridge across there, and I keep, putting it off. I don't know why I keep putting it off, I just haven't had time to do it. But anyways, let's go over here. And we'll try this one more time. I can't believe I wasted those materials. Alright, let's try this again. Hide, clay, wood, crap, wood, wood. Here we go. There we go, that's perfect. And, oh, excuse me. Sorry, I had a cough. Alright, let's... That's a bookshelf. That's not what I need. I was like, why isn't this going in? Oh, we're trying to put it in the bookshelf. Alright, let's try this again. And craft item. Amazing. Oh, it's too funny that I did that. Alright, we'll wait for it to craft this time. And there we go. Alright, perfect. So we have the Thorny Dragon Saddle. We'll go ahead and toss this on you. Put it on you just like so. Now, there is a skin for this that you get when you first log into the game, which is... I don't have, because I've died a few times and I just keep throwing them away. I don't even know if I have a skin anywhere else. Alright, sweet, so let's check you out. Alright, so he's pretty slow. He does about 854 damage, that's cool. Oh, whoa! That was an amazing shot. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's go ahead and, you're definitely gonna get some movement speed here, buddy. You are super slow. Oh, so he's like... Oh, he acts like a beaver's saddle, just so you guys know. I knew that already. Yeah, he acts like a beaver. So these guys are pretty cool because they can gather wood really fast. See, they gather a whole bunch of wood and it weighs. It's just like having the beaver. That's what these guys are good for. So in case you guys need some stuff for that. Also, I found a rocket launcher in a red drop, by the way. That's why I have that rocket launcher. Let's see here. Let's go out and do some killing with this guy. I don't know how well she is going to do killing things. She only does, like, 848 damage. So it could be interesting. I mean, she's going to be more of a wood-gathering creature than anything else. Yeah, you can't even kill that in one shot. That's amazingly terrible. And you're really slow. Your stamina drain is really good. You don't really drain that much stamina. But yeah, this is the walk. This is the run speed. This is walk. Oh my god, you were so slow. It's exactly like having a beaver with the whole walking slow and everything else. I honestly think a beaver is quicker. Alright, so... Uh-oh. There's a raptor over in our base. We should probably go take care of that. Crap. Oh, Mago, you're another one of your Argentavises died. Alright, let me go ahead over here to the base and see if I can find this raptor that got into our base somehow. Yeah, so the spiked walls, I don't really like the spiked walls because they always, you know, you can still get stuff inside of your base even if you have the spiked walls. So, yeah, here's a raptor killing all Mago's Argentavises. Alright, hi, buddy. No, leave it alone. There we go. Alright, it's gone. Alright, Mago, you had another bird die. Sorry. Alrighty, you got another level. Oh my gosh, we need to pump movement speed, we need to pump melee damage, we need to pump weight on you. Oh my god, there's so much we have to pump on her. It's terrible. Okay. Alrighty, let's go find something else to kill. That was a raptor. We killed a raptor. Yay, amazing. Well, anyway, these guys are pretty cool, though. I mean, like, I love how you can shoot those. That's pretty cool. I want to see what that does. There's a raptor right there. What level are you, buddy? Oh, you're coming at me now. Oh, okay. There we go. There we go. Seems to be kicking our butt. Are you gonna fall asleep? I don't know if this is working very well, as far as knocking it out. These things are supposed to do torpor damage. And it seems to be not doing very well. Wow, this attack, though, really drains your stamina. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Like, I'm out of stamina already. That's crazy. Oh, I guess we were having Titan of Mirror drain a kill hit us, too, so that drains your stamina as well. So, well, the spike attack doesn't really do that much torpor. I'm kind of disappointed that it didn't really knock out a level 8 raptor in no time. Alrighty, well, I guess I'll keep leveling up some melee damage, some movement speed, and some weight, and we'll see what we can get this gal up to. But yeah, I think that is going to be... Did you hear that thing drop? It was like a stone. What the crap was that? Hold on, give me this thing. Come here. You hear that stuff? That's hilarious. That is pretty funny. Oh my gosh, can you do it again? No, you're not ready. Oh my god, that was so funny. But yeah, I know it's going to be a little bit of a short episode today, guys. I got family in town, so I have to go spend time with them, so I'm trying to get these episodes done. But yeah, so if you guys like the video, make sure you press that like button. It helps us out so much. Also, if you guys haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel. You can see more of the Ark series, and I also have a Tempest series going on, too. Alright, guys, I'll see you next time. This is going to be bad. Nope, we're good. Alright, I'll see you next time. Bye!